Redauphel joins the rodeo. Once upon a time, there were two best friends, Redauphel the goofy show horse and little Rollo the clown. They needed a job, but there was no clown show in town for them to do their dandy dancing and tell their funny jokes. What were they going to do? One day, a big rodeo came to town. Maybe they could get a job in the rodeo. It was worth a try. When they watched the rodeo horses, they felt a little nervous. Those broncos were wild, not goofy. The cowboys were called bronco busters, and they would hold on tight, and the broncos would jump and buck and twist and turn until the cowboy fell off. Redauphel wasn't sure he could be a rodeo horse, but Rollo said, "Let's try." The rodeo boss took one look at Redauphel and started to laugh.
He's no rodeo horse.
No, he's
no bronco buster.
Rollo said, "Just give him a chance." Redauphel got ready. The bronco buster climbed on his back. The rodeo boss announced, "Take a look at our new bronco,
Redauphel."
The door
opened.
Out Redauphel came into the rodeo. He tried to twist and jump and buck, but it didn't work. The big boss said, "He's no rodeo horse. Get going." What a sad day for the two best friends. Then they heard it. Laughter. Hey, the audience was laughing. Redauphel knew just what to do. A little dance, a joke, just like you said. The bronco buster laughed so hard he fell off Rodolfo's back. The audience loved it. And guess what? So did the boss. He put Rollo and Rodolfo in the rodeo to dance and sing and
Jump.
Rollo and Riddle, the funniest rodeo ever.